What's up, everyone? Welcome back to our YouTube channel, or welcome if you haven't been here yet. Make sure you subscribe if you're not. But today we're about to make some shrimp wontons with just shrimp, cream cheese, and the wonton wraps. But we thought we'd make a little video on how to do it since they are really bomb. It's been a while since I have made them.
And like, people are like, what have you posted?
Yeah, people are getting mad they haven't posted. So here we are. But sorry, we're looking a little tore up. We were at the field all day. But yeah, follow along to watch. Okay, so right now I just have the little bay shrimp in water in a bowl. Don't mind Andrea, she's doing laundry. They're just in a bowl defrosting right now, and then after they get defrosted, then we will start. Okay, so now we have the shrimp all defrosted. It's all nice and soft, ready to go. These are the kind of wonton wraps I got. They're just from Safeway. I forgot how much they were, but they were good. And I've got a bowl of water and some whipped cream cheese. And
that's just how Corona's going for us. But you studied that bad.
I don't know how to talk, I guess.
That's mean.
What's in there? And Andrea's never made these before, so this is her first time learning. I'm gonna teach her how.
Yeah, then like 3 in the morning I get hungry and make one.
I'm telling you, it's pretty difficult. Not gonna lie.
Really?
So now I need to sleep.
I feel like I don't know how to like fold. There's no video.
Yeah, that's the hard part. You could, there's like a
it's like the plate's like the size of my head.
It's bigger. Okay, no, so bigger. Hopefully you can see us, but can you fork?
Yeah.
I'll show you both ways that you can do it. Okay, so first, you put a little cream cheese right in the middle. Now I got another spoon too. And then
spoon
grab
or fork?
A spoon. And then you dip your little finger in the water bowl. You get the edges wet so they stick together. And then you could either go like this, like a little taco, and then fold it up the sides together.
Yeah, what did I get myself into? I'm not good at like origami stuff.
She don't want to make these, by the way.
Oh, I wanted to go to the fishing company.
And then you fold the corners in. Because the key is you don't want them to break open when you put them on the oil, or else they'll like fall apart. But yeah. Kind of like that. Or, I think the easier way is to get a little bit of cream cheese.
More complicated.
No. Grab a couple shrimp, throw them in there, get the sides wet.
I know they noticed,
what the heck? Oh, she's getting
nothing.
Oh. All right, Andrea's trying to redeem herself.
Yes.
Let's see if she can do it.
Why isn't this coming out?
This is how many I've made so far.
It's a slow,
a slow process.
Okay.
A little update.
Water.
We got like a whole bowl of shrimp still.
Yeah. I never see two pretty best friends. One of them always got a BLD. That's kind of sad. Okay, do I just fold it?
Yeah, but like...
But like, how do I...
Like, just go like this, lay that one down, lay this one down.
Oh!
Lay this one down.
People are gonna text me about this, I swear, and they're like, you do not know how to make food.
There, and then you kind of like bend in the corners. She's getting better, guys.
Yes.
So, do you want to try to make one?
What is it?
They're wontons.
Right,
special guest on the YouTube channel, Diego! Woo!
Hey, Diego, why do you like? You look so funny.
I don't know.
He's not feeling good.
Yeah. Corona.
Okay, look. You put cream cheese. Cream cheese.
Yeah.
Two shrimp. Dip your finger in the water. Oops. Shrimp's falling out. Get the edges all wet. And then you fold. Fold, fold,
watched my own YouTube videos.
And then you pinch the corners.
After? You post it?
No. And then you pinch the corners.
Yeah.
Wanna try? Or no?
No, I don't think you can do it. I'm sure.
Andrea, I can't.
I want to try you.
Right here.
I'm sorry, dear girl. Can you do better than me?
Where's your rock?
Okay. I'm taking you to college with me.
We do anything. Now you gotta get your shrimp. Put your shrimp on. And then you gotta get.
I should tell my teacher to watch my YouTube
video.
Yep, dip your finger in the water. Like, does this count for culinary?
I should, huh? Like this? I don't even think we do culinary anymore. I honestly don't.
Is that good?
Better what?
Yeah.
Yep. And you gotta fold.
This looks like.
Fold.
I don't know what this looks like. It's like a square, but like not.
And then, yep, and then fold the other
sides.
And then fold this side.
Oh,
you gotta push it down harder.
I wonder how many people think, like. I wonder how many people think are usually angry. Maybe I guess. Mm-hmm. Yes. I mean, I have fun making them.
Oh, is that good?
Yep.
I need more than that.
Yay. You made one, guys.
Dude, that's better than me.
Except it's a little open.
Yeah.
So, we just gotta close it up. Good job.
That's like nothing, huh?
How much did you make?
Alright, we'll be back. Okay, guys, we're back.
Yeah, we're back.
We got two platefuls. We could have made more, but we ran out of wraps, so.
Yeah.
We're
gonna.
Yeah.
The last one was holding.
You're gonna need olive oil or any kind of oil, but.
You wanna be in the YouTube video? A special guest, Wilbur! Or as we call him, Willie.
Acorn.
Acorn.
But yeah, you gotta fill up your quite a bit of oil.
That's a lot.
I'm not eating that.
You got to. The wontons gotta be fully covered.
I
think
I'm just
moving.
That's
like half
of that thing.
What?
That's diarrhea, what do
you have? Good luck with your diarrhea.
What is it?
They gotta be covered.
A fish can swim in that.
Yeah, a fish can swim in that.
Literally.
But we're gonna wait for the oil to heat up, and when it does, we'll be back. Okay, this is about how much oil you should have. It looks like a lot, but. But yeah, and I was just testing the oil to see if it was hot enough and it would boil, but it's not that hot yet, so we gotta wait. Another test.
Getting
there. See? Sizzling.
I think
you
broke my nose.
Sizzle.
What's that?
My nizzle. Shizzle.
Look, they're cooking.
Yeah, they're cooking the pizza rolls.
The pizza rolls are cooking.
Can I put them in there?
No, top.
For what?
No, top.
What?
Diego, I don't know if you burn your finger.
Yeah.
No, do not throw it in there either because it'll splash. We're not trying to splash. See?
They're cooking.
They're cooking.
Emmanuel, you need to
know
they're cooking.
Hi.
What?
Yeah,
bye. I'll be
on time. Say hi to the YouTube video. Just kidding, we can't see anyone. So we cook them for like a minute on each side.
We're gonna go live. Emmanuel, go live.
Yeah, Emmanuel.
Come on, hurry up.
See how they're like brownish? Couple more seconds.
Come on, Emmanuel. He's a corner.
Rude.
What are you doing playing chicken?
You don't want it to get too hot because you don't want them to start popping on you like that. It's sizzling.
That's scary.
Yeah, it's scary.
What do you think about the back?
I turned it down. Nice. Yeah, it is.
Guys,
they're still going. I'm gonna leave them in for about 2 minutes, 2 or 3 minutes. And then you're gonna have a plate with a little napkin on it to suck up the oil.
Yeah. Like said, somebody said it's not the rainbow fish. Keep it cool or don't.
Hi, Camila. Back after they're all cooked, guys. We're almost done. So we have left. I don't know if I'm gonna make some of these or these are ones that they messed up on. But this is what we got so far. Nice and crispy. Perfect. Turning out so good. The finished product.
Look.
Taste test.
It's bomb. Ready?
Andrea approves. Diego's, I don't know.
they're
being weirdo. Okay, guys, we are finished. Okay. Voila. Here's a closer look. Fire. We're about to do a taste test. One for you. Thanks. One for me. Cheers. That's what they look like on the inside. Cream cheese, shrimp. What? They're a little hot.
They're really good.
Hot.
Yeah.
Why are you guys hot?
But they're really good. Mm-hmm. You guys should try them. We're going to make some steak, some salad, and we're going to eat dinner. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe.
Peace out.
Give us a like. Thanks for watching. See you next time.